one thing that I've really gathered is every team plays hard, and we're always going to have five guys out there on the floor that are going to play hard, and we play for more than just for basketball, but also to honor and glorify God. So that's the main thing that I've picked up and that I've been trying to show to the younger guys and to the new guys to the program.